As shops in downtown South Bend prepare for the busy Valentine's Day rush, this morning an unfamiliar calmness outside a longtime city staple. Saturday was the last day of business for Dainty Maid Bake Shop, the shop called downtown home for 88 years. Its longtime owner, David Habb, died earlier this month. And unless someone comes forward to buy it, the bakery will remain closed for good.